Did you know Reservoir Dogs, according to an interview with Steve Buscemi, Lawrence Tierney was very difficult to work with because he easily got distracted and kept forgetting his lines. Quentin Tarantino and everyone else was so upset that Quentin fired him on the third day of filming.